July 12th, second congregational song, Joy in My Heart.
Love, love, love.